Carl at Barb-Tech Tools. One of the questions we get asked often is what's the advantage to using a Barb-Tech tool over just doing a manual operation? Often when we show up and ask what they're currently using, they're either trying to push a hose on a fitting manually just by holding in the vise, even up to beating it on a table, after you get it started. So, one of the things that we want to prove here is that Barb-Tech is a lot easier on your operator who's going to be doing this in an industrial application, whatever, wherever you're inserting these fittings in hose. And we can reduce the stress on your operator, about 2.5 times. So to prove that, we set up a little experiment with a couple load cells. So we're using clamps, essentially the same thing as what Barb-Tech is. This load cell is basically demonstrating what it would take to operate the clamp by hand. And this load cell is measuring the tension between the clamp that you would be using for actually inserting the fitting into the hose. So, and you can see by the display from the numbers that are there, it's about a 2.5 times improvement for the operator to use this, and it reduces the amount of tension that they have to produce by hand by 2.5 times versus the manual method of trying to just push a hose on by hand. So, if you are in an industrial application, wherever, and doing this on a repetitive basis, or you supervise a department, this product will definitely help you with time and reduce the possibility of having injuries in your department. So get a hold of us. We can go through this and help you streamline your business and make it safer for your people.